Is it too late to start a YouTube channel? Is YouTube overcrowded? There is a huge competition in YouTube. Can I start one YouTube channel? Okay, if these questions are running in your mind, then in this video, I'm gonna tell you five best things about YouTube which can change your perception towards starting a YouTube channel. Stay tuned. Hey all, this is Hari Babu from Immense Imaginations. So before even we could start, I'd like to give a quick intro about this channel. This channel features a lot of craft videos, recipes, quilling earrings, and many other DIY stuff. So if you or your family are interested in such stuff, do subscribe. Is it too late to start a YouTube channel? Definitely not. In this video, I'll take you through five important things which can build up some confidence in you to start a YouTube channel. Number one, YouTube is free. Yes, say you own a music band and you had to host a show in your region. So the traditional approach is you would hire a stage, make some investment over there, and you would do a show. So what would be the result? Your reach would be to the particular set of audience. Now let's come back to YouTube. You do the same thing here on YouTube, the results would be amazing because your crowd is not restricted towards certain region. Your audience would be global because YouTube is international. And all this is for free. Two, YouTube is the second largest search engine. Yes, after Google, YouTube is the second biggest search engine. So how does it benefit us? Okay, let me give an example. So if I take an example of myself, so I used to learn some programming concepts, say C++ on some websites. The learning there was through the form of text. So now I have changed my style. I look for any tutorials in recent times in YouTube, because the video tutorials are always better than the text. In this way, you can take advantage of YouTube. Well, not just these tutorials, so anything you're comfortable at. So people are always searching something on YouTube. You don't have to be surprised if YouTube becomes the number one search engine in your future. Three, YouTube is for everyone. Yes, so YouTube doesn't stop any set of people or any set of communities from owning a channel. See, if you take some examples, so movies and some professions are very limited to some set of communities, whereas YouTube isn't that way. YouTube is open for everyone. YouTube provides equal opportunities for everybody to grow. If you have some good talent in you, then this is the best place for you. We have seen many of them getting famous overnight, so YouTube isn't stopping any of them. In fact, YouTube always supports such creators. So if you're authentic and if you provide some value to your audience, there is always a better opportunity in YouTube. Four, YouTube is a dominant video platform. Yes, way back, people used to watch more and more television, but now, due to fast-growing smartphone technology, everybody loves to watch the content which they like. Make use of it. There isn't any rule that only people who appear in television can gain some recognition or come into limelight. No, that isn't true anymore. And the best thing is, you can make a living out of what you love to do. Five, YouTube for business. Yes, YouTube is one of the best places for your business. Say if you have a product of your own, you can explain all its features and the price and various other things about the product online for free. So this way, you can spend some less amount on your regular advertisements and focus more on online videos or online marketing. In this way, you can convert some part of your audience to your customers. I'll be doing more and more video sessions on YouTube for business in my upcoming videos, but for now, I'm restricting it to the topic. Finally, don't hesitate. Yes, there could be a lot of people who can criticize you, but there are other set of people as well who are waiting to watch your content. And about language, you don't have to be so hesitant if you aren't that fluent in English, because you aren't taking any English grammar classes. As far as you are able to convey the message to your audience, so that is fine. YouTube is overcrowded. Yes, there is a huge competition in YouTube. We can't deny that fact. But if you have the right strategy for your channel, definitely you can make some way for yourself. YouTube can become an identity in near future, just like a visiting card. So don't miss this opportunity. Finally, you don't have to be successful before you could start, but you should start to be successful. My next video would be on some possible topics you can select for your new YouTube channel. Hit the like button if you like this video. and comment below if this video helped you in some ways.